All right. Are you ready for this, big fam? It is upper push, lower pull. It's muscle minute. Let's talk about those gains today, baby. Gains. All right. Yeah, look at that. Too much muscle can't even fit on this screen. Look at that. I blocked these guys out with my biceps. You see that? I just do it. Well, hey, we got a great workout for you guys. It is Coach Dustin, Coach Travis, and Coach David in the house, ready to rock your guys' world with an awesome workout. Here we go. Lead the way, warriors. All right. So we're going to get you guys warmed up. Let's go with the march in place. Get those knees up nice and high. As you see these gents doing it. Now, for today's workout, pause this video to get your equipment if you need to. You need dumbbells, or you can use a kettlebell, or you can use a band, all right? Anything like that, but we are getting our resistance on today. It is a strength workout. Let's build some muscle, all right? Now, let's go through the demo. David, I believe you're taking the first four. Travis, my bad. Travis is gonna show us our first four exercises. We will get this party started, okay? Keep marching up. Get those knees nice and high. We need to loosen up those hips. First exercise is a dumbbell stiff leg deadlift. So let's take a look. All right, notice nice flat back here on the deadlift. Now the knees got a little bend, but for the most part, they're staying pretty stiff, they're staying pretty straight, and you're gonna bring up those dumbbells really close to your knees and your shins, all right? So notice how Travis is doing that. Please go slow. This is the exercise that can hurt your back if you're doing it very rushed, all right? That's your first exercise. Let's go into a jog and a jab. Jog and a jab, get that temperature up, that core temperature. Now we got the dumbbell Arnold press, named after the man himself, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Here it is. The palms are facing towards you. As you shoulder press, you twist up, and then you twist them back down to the starting position, okay? Now, on this exercise, I want you to, like you saw Travis do, split squat, front and back, if you're feeling it in your lower back or you just need some more support. If you're feeling good, you don't have any lower back pain, you can stand side by side position and press those dumbbells. All right, take your time, breathe nice and deep with every every lift. Those are your first two exercises. Guys, let's go into an ankle slap. Open up those hips, ankle slap. Third exercise is a dumbbell single leg glute bridge. All right, I know it's a mouthful, but here is Travis. He's navigating our minefield of equipment. He's got one foot on the ground and he's going into a glute bridge. Notice the dumbbells are sitting on his hips, okay? If you got two, use two. If you got one, you could just lie one sideways, just like that. But we're gonna work, because it's a minute, we're gonna go 30 seconds on one leg, 30 seconds on the other. Your goal is to get your hips off the ground and to push through your heels. You see what he's doing there? He's pushing down through his heels, all right? That's your third exercise. And your fourth and final one with Coach Travis is gonna be a dumbbell lateral raise. All right, we're getting our meathead shoulder pump going. We want bolder shoulders. This is how we get there. So pick a weight that's right for you. Notice he's got a bend in his elbow. He's not going straight locked out. There's a slight bend, okay? That just eases the strain on your joints, like your shoulders and your elbows, all right? So keep those shoulders bent. And we're gonna show you guys different variations with the band in case you guys don't have dumbbells, all right? So now let's go into arm circles with a hamstring curl, all right? You can't see my legs, but you can see Travis, there you go. So do arm circles, hamstring curls, get those shoulders woken up and warmed up. Now we're going with DD for our second half of the demo. We're going a kettlebell clean and press. So you see the kettlebell pops up into a shoulder press, all right? It's right between his knees, he cleans it up. Now notice, when he pulls it up, he quickly snaps and then he presses it, all right? Now notice though, when he's cleaning it, it's coming around from one end of your arm to the back. Do not wear a watch. If you got an Apple Watch, you need to take it off, because when it swings around, it can smash that sucker. If it is bothering your wrist for any reason, all right, you can do a dumbbell, you can grab a dumbbell on the outside, or you can grab a kettlebell and you can do a curl and press motion. It's similar to a clean and press, it's not as explosive, but it would be a modified version of that, all right? Next, we got the kettlebell warrior three. So now let's go, Travis, with the toy soldiers. While we're demoing that, give us some toy soldiers. Okay, guys, kettlebell warrior three, it's kind of like a deadlift because you're gonna bring one leg behind you, except it just doesn't touch the ground, all right? The kettlebell comes down slow right to the toe. Okay, don't have it too far out in front of you. Bring it really close to your body, extend the leg out, and then use your glutes, your hamstrings to fire and come up. And if you can, put your foot on the ground and get a pause and get a break, okay? We're gonna go 30 and 30 on each side. Okay, Travis, let's go with a jumping jack, light jumping jack, get that core temperature up. Next, we're going with a front rack reverse lunge. Notice again, kettlebell, whip it around so it's behind your forearm, and you're gonna go into a reverse lunge, okay? Notice he's doing a reverse lunge on one leg, repeating it. We're gonna do 30 seconds there, then we'll go 30 seconds on the other side, all right? And Travito, why don't we go with hip circles for our final warm-up. Hip circles, get those legs nice and loosened up. Final one here, guys, is a kettlebell chest press. Now notice, he's lying down. Okay, we're treating it just like a bench press. You're gonna put the kettlebell over your chest and you're gonna press it up and down, all right, just like that. And we're looking to work those triceps, the shoulder, the chest. Again, modify with what you have. If you guys got dumbbells, use dumbbells. If you got bands, use a band. We're gonna show you a lot of different variations, but we need one of those three, dumbbell, kettlebell, or band, to get the most out of this workout, all right? So that is it, guys. We're gonna get this party started. I'm gonna set up my clock.
I got the music.
Muscle minute is
number zero.
Boom. All right, got our timer set up. We got our music set up. Are you guys ready? Looking for my button. Okay, here we go. So guys, pace yourself. Muscle minute, 60 seconds of work is no joke. We're starting with that dumbbell, stiff-legged deadlift. All right, here we go. We're going mobile, hostile. 3, 2, 1, let's get it, all right? DD's not playing around, he's going heavy, and I hope you guys are doing the same.
Yeah.
All right, heavy weight, all right? You gotta hustle for that muscle, but pay attention to the hips, all right? Hips are moving back, hips are moving forward. Hips are moving back, hips are moving forward. This is not a squat, all right? Travis is gonna show another variation here. Let's see it with that deadlift with the band. Oh, I like that, suitcase grip. Okay, pretend you got a suitcase on each side of your body. You're gonna deadlift, push the hips back, and drive them forward. Guys, the exercise, the muscle we're working here is your hamstrings and your glutes. So you should feel it there. You should not feel it in another part of your body because that means you might be doing it wrong. You're probably doing it wrong, okay? So that's what I want you guys to think about, working that muscle group. 15 seconds, fit fam. Let's get it, all right? Lift that muscle. Come on, let's go. We got to hustle for the muscle. We got 5 seconds, and then we're going to that Arnold press in 3, 2, and 1, all right? Now, a little tidbit while we're waiting for our 20-second recovery. Your bigger muscle groups can lift heavier. Your smaller muscle groups can lift lighter. That was a big muscle group. You got your full body doing a deadlift. Shoulder press, you're only using your shoulders. You're gonna probably need lighter weight, all right? So adjust accordingly. We're going in 3, 2, 1, palms facing in, twist it as it presses up, and then as twist comes back in, all right? Travis is doing he's got a little twist going, I like it. Arnold press on a band, all right? So again, the little difference here is notice the palms twisting out and then they're twisting up. There you go, just like that, okay? Just gets a little bit more range of motion. The shoulder works them in a different way, all right? Travis is getting the banded version, all right? He's leading from the front, just like his shirt says. He doesn't just tell you guys to work out, he works out with you. That's how we roll on this team, man. We lead from the front, all right? We wanna get our pump on with you guys. We don't wanna just watch you work out. That's what's fun about making these videos. We get to do them with you guys, all right? We know what you're going through, all right? We're not just telling you to do it, we're living it, all right? 15 seconds, baby. Let's go, you got this, come on. You do not stop, you do not quit, you finish strong, all right? That's why we say pace yourself. 60 seconds is a long time. 5 seconds, baby, all right? 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, rest, we're starting over. We're back to the deadlifts, all right? That's his active recovery, all right? He starts dancing. I hope you guys are dancing too. We're dancing at home. Come on, let's do this. 5 more seconds, back to the deadlift. We need heavier, heavy weight, baby. This is what we need. Go, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it, people. Boom. All right, okay. There we go. Deadlifts. All right, you want that athletic build? You want that tone bootay? You want that peach emoji to be popping? You gotta work those deadlifts, guys. Lift strong, all right? Lift heavy, okay? Let's go. I'm gonna set you guys back up right here. Sorry for the back and forth, but I like to get in closer so you guys can see exactly how it's done. 30 seconds, let's keep it up. Let's go, Jake. Come on. Burn that emoji. Let's go. All right, these guys are working hard. I want you guys working hard too, all right? Go heavy, go heavy. Let's go. We got 10 more seconds. That's it, guys. We are almost there, all right? Lift, lift, lift. You got 5 more seconds, and we are done, all right? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Rest, guys. You earned it. Get a swig of water if you need it, all right? We got 15 more seconds, and we're back here. Back to Arnold Press. All right, we're going to be wrapping up our first circuit here, our first superset. Are you guys ready? Back to Arnold Press. Grab the appropriate weight. Grab the band. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it, guys. Shoulder press. Boom. All right, we're working right here. You want that tone when you guys wear tank tops, bikinis, backless dresses, all that tone in the upper shoulder, that's what we're training right here with that shoulder press, okay? Make sure you don't get a bounce. You don't want to be bouncing your body to get it up. You want to stand tall. Work that shoulder, okay, with control. Do a 3 count up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Control it. All right, look it. He's already getting burned out. We're only at 30 seconds, all right? You guys should be feeling that too. If a coach is getting burned out at 30 seconds, you guys got to be getting burned out in 30 seconds, okay? 20 more seconds. Let's go, people. 15 seconds, guys. Come on. Keep it up. Keep it up. Fight. Fight for that body that you want. Fight for those changes in your life. Fight for your health. That's what you're fighting for. That's what we call you guys, warriors. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest, baby. Good stuff, guys. I'm proud of you. All right. Single leg glute bridge. Okay? This one's going to be on the ground, so I'm taking you guys to the ground. Single leg glute bridge followed by the lateral raise, okay? I would say heavy weight on the first one, lighter weight on the second one, just like we did in the first superset. So get in position. David's gonna get the dumbbell. He's gonna put it on his hip for extra resistance. We're gonna get one leg off the ground and we're gonna go into that glute bridge, okay? The goal is to push through the heel and get the hips off the ground, okay? It fires all this area, the hamstring and the glute is all working on that bridge if you do it correctly. I know a lot of people tell me they do bridges, they don't feel it. You're doing it wrong, okay? Look at Travis. He's got himself strapped up here like he's going to the moon, and you know, he's got a seatbelt on. It looks like a seatbelt into an astronaut going into space. But yes, push through the heel. He's got resistance. As you see, it's wrapped up around his whole body to the other leg, all right? So he's got two legs strapped up, the band goes around the waist, plus a kettlebell on top. So those are different variations, guys. Put the dumbbell or kettlebell on your hip or wrap it up with a band. 8 more seconds, guys. Keep pushing, keep pushing. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, good stuff, Jen. You got it. Lateral raise, lateral raise. Okay, so remember, light dumbbells, out to the side. You have a bend in your elbow. You don't want to be locked out arms. You want to have a bend in your elbow, okay? We're going in 8 seconds. Get a swig of water if you need it, all right? I'm talking a lot. I need a swig. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it, people. Shoulder fly, lateral raise, all right? Travis is showing a banded version. Stand on it. Work one arm, and then you can switch to the other side, okay? David's doing the standard dumbbell version, all right? Both are great. Both are great. Shoulder flies bother you, just like you see them going to a front raise. Okay, sometimes that position, it pinches people's shoulders and they need to do something else, all right? That's another version. All right, 30 seconds, switch it. We're working the glutes today, so we're working on the bubble butt, all right? Here we go, let's go, guys. 20 more seconds. You guys are doing awesome. Keep it up, keep it up. We're almost there. We're almost there, guys. I know it burns, but this is getting you an upper body burn. You're going to rest it in a second when we go to lower body. All right, keep going, keep going. 10 more seconds, 10 more seconds. Come on. Lead the way. Show us how it's done. Show the other people around you how it's done. 3, 2, 1. Good stuff, guys. All right, we're back into the single leg bridge. Get into the ground. Remember, heavier weight, what we want here. If you don't got weights at home, put a backpack on your waist. Put a bag, load it up with books, something. Get some weight so it's harder. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go. All right. So we're going 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other, all right? I'll let you guys know when we're there. We're getting close, but drive through that heel, just like you see him right there. He's pushing down in the heel to lift his hips off the ground. All right, same over here with Travis. We got 10 more seconds, then we're switching legs. Yes, the hammies, the glutes, they're burning right now. We got 5 more seconds, then we're switching sides, guys. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, now notice he's specifically placing the kettlebell on the side that he's pushing on. All right, that's good because you're distributing the weight to be on the leg that is working. All right, so put the dumbbell or kettlebell on the specific area of your body that you're working. 15 seconds, guys. Here we go. Keep it up. Keep it up. We got 10 more seconds. Let's go. Push, 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 push. Almost there. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good stuff, guys. Take a much well-deserved breather. And then we are going to go into shoulder raise. All right? The lateral flies. Ready for this? Lateral flies. Here we go, guys. We're doing this. We got 5 more seconds. Are you guys ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Boom. Work those shoulders. You work your lower body hard. Let it rest. Now we're going shoulder flies. Okay, we're getting some upper push, lower pull. All right? Now, at this point of the workout, you're probably having a hard time breathing. You're probably struggling. You're probably running out of energy, right? In the beginning, we got a lot of energy. And by the halfway mark, things start getting tougher. So what I want you guys to do is I want you to breathe while you're exercising. All right? Burn it out. 30 seconds. Hey. Let's go. We got 15 seconds. All right, a minute is a long time. Take a breather as you need it. Refill your body with oxygen and hit it again. We got 8 more seconds, guys. We're almost there. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a breather. 2 supersets down. Here we go. All right.
We're back.
All right. So we're going clean and press and warrior 3 combination, all right? Clean and press. Remember, if you got a dumbbell, it's right in the middle of you. You're dropping, you're cleaning it up and pressing it. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, okay? Watch David for the kettlebell version. Watch Travis for the dumbbell version, okay? Kettlebell, you really gotta pay attention to wrist strength, okay? Having your wrist firm. You don't wanna let it bend and bob, because it's gonna start bothering you, all right? So as you clean, whip it, but keep that fist strong, and then boom, put that power fist up to the sky, all right? We're almost there, 5 seconds, then we're gonna switch sides. 3, 2, 1, switch it up. Good stuff, guys. Last rep, and then we're switching. All right, now, Travis is doing the dumbbell version. We know most of you guys got dumbbells at home or something weighted like that. Drop it between the middle of your knees. Clean it up with a curl motion, press it overhead, okay? 15 seconds, guys, then we're gonna switch exercise. Keep it up, 10 more seconds. Let's go. We're on that finish line. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good stuff, guys. Pat, we're going to Warrior 3, it's like a single leg deadlift, all right? These guys are gonna be getting it going here, all right? So you're gonna balance on one leg. I'll tilt here so you can see it. You're gonna balance on one leg, and then you're going to do a deadlift motion with your dumbbell or kettlebell. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's get it, all right? Pay attention to David here, okay? He's bringing the kettlebell down to his foot, and then he's standing up tall, okay? Notice a nice flat back. Pay attention to that nice flat back the whole time he's doing it, all right? See that? Boom. Now, if you're having a hard time balancing, do what he's doing, a staggered stance where the back foot, you got the toe pointed on the ground only, all right? The toe is just there, okay? And Travis, he's doing the version with the dumbbells. If you got a pair of dumbbells, you don't need a kettlebell for this. You could do it with dumbbells, okay? There's 30 guys, switch legs, all right? So again, staggered stance, one toe behind you as you do it. If you cannot lift your foot or if the balance is difficult for you, you don't have to do the balancing, all right? You guys are doing awesome. We got 10 more seconds. Keep it going. We got 5 more seconds, James. We're almost there. 3, 2, 1. Good stuff, guys, good stuff. We're back to the clean and press, okay? Take your time, though. Take a breather. okay? If you need it, you should have it nearby. Sip of water. All right, here we go, guys. 5 seconds. You guys ready?
Let's do this. Go.
Bring it fresh.
3, 2, 1. Let's go, people. Come on.
Look at these guys. Boom.
Boom. All right. Notice an explosion. All right. Explosion of movement. That's what I want you guys to have. You might come down slow, but when it's time to come off the ground, boom, pop it, and boom, explode that weight, okay? The faster you move resistance, the more muscle you build, okay? You want to be explosive, like a lion jumping to attack that lion, that gazelle, right? So that's how you guys are working right here, okay? Explode. Control it, explode, and then control it up, control it down. Explode, control it up, control it down. That's 30, guys. Switch sides. Push sides at home, 30 seconds down, 30 seconds to go. Come on, let's do this, guys. You can have fun when you're working out. You can have fun, that's what we're having here. 10 more seconds.
10 more.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Good stuff, guys. All right, kettlebell warrior 3. Warrior 3,
guys.
Right. Keep that energy up, guys. Keep that energy up. If you don't got some good music going at home, turn it on. And now we got some fun music we're blasting here that's keeping us motivated. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. All right. Warrior 3. All right. Again, pay attention to David. He's doing a staggered stance version. Okay. Travis is doing the traditional version. No foot touching the ground. A little bit more difficult. More balance is needed. He's doing staggered stance. David, all right? Do what's right for you, guys. Remember, everyone's 100% looks different. Don't compare your 100% to these guys. Don't compare your 100% to someone else. Compare you against you. That's the way we need to think, all right? There's 30 seconds, guys. Switch sides, switch sides. Travis over there twerking, okay? The twerk monster himself. 20 more seconds, guys. And we will be done with our third superset. You guys are doing awesome. Keep it up, keep it up. All right, we're almost there. 5 seconds, Pit Fam, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. You are done with 3 supersets, 1 to go. All right, Muscle Mini, it's a great workout. Hope you guys are loving it. We got the front rack, reverse lunge. We got the kettlebell chest press. So first one, you're holding a dumbbell or kettlebell in the rack position, and then you're gonna reverse lunge and come back, all right? We're gonna repeat that, okay? 3, 2, 1, okay? Look at David, he's holding that kettlebell in the rack position, reverse lunging, okay? Travis is showing a variation where you are using a band, okay? Repeat on the same leg for 30 seconds, and then we're gonna switch. 15 seconds to go. Get your groans in. We know it. We know you gotta work hard. You got 10 more seconds, then we're switching legs. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch it up, guys, all right? Switch legs, burn them out, all right? You gotta use a band, you gotta use a dumbbell, you gotta use a kettlebell. Do whatever you need to do, all right? Doing awesome, Peach, you're doing awesome. Keep it up, keep it up. We got 15 seconds, don't stop, don't quit, all right? This is your final superset, so don't quit now. We need you working hard the whole time. Let's go, people, let's go. Come on, 5 seconds, let's go. The burning, it's in the muscles. 3, 2, 1, good stuff, guys. All right, chest press. We give the lower body a rest. Now we're going to upper body. So we're going to hit the ground. You got dumbbells, do a dumbbell chest press. If you got a kettlebell, hold one and do a chest press. 5 seconds, people. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's take a closer look at these guys. All right, and even Travis is showing a version here with a band, okay? He laid his back on a band. He's putting the band around his thumb. Notice that? And he's doing that pressing motion, all right? Make sure you push through your palm. Your palm is where your power comes from, okay? David, he's running the kettlebell version, all right? It's like a big cannonball on your chest. And you're just moving up and down. 30 seconds down, 30 seconds to go. And I know these guys are already feeling the burn. I'm sure you guys are at home too, okay? But look, it's slow and controlled, slow and controlled. All right, that's all we're gonna do. 20 seconds. Come on, let's get it, people. 15 seconds.
The
sweat in his eyes. And I'm not gonna wipe it out. I'm gonna let it burn.
Fire my heart, baby.
I'm gonna let it burn.
Ice my veins.
You're fighting his heart, ice in his veins. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're done there, guys. Good stuff. Give yourself a round of applause. We're going back to that lunge, that pulsing lunge, all right? Rack position, lunge, and repeat. 30 seconds on one leg, 30 on the other. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it, guys. Hold it up. Reverse lunge. And come up. See that? Nice. Okay. Repeat, 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 guys, for 30 seconds. When we get to the end of 30 seconds, we'll switch legs, okay? You're doing good. You're 15 in. We got 15 to go, all right? Let's go. Let's go. Push through. This is your last set of legs, all right? That's the good news. Last set of legs. We're done with legs after this, okay? 5 more seconds. We're switching legs. 4, 3, 2. Switch it up, all right? Work the other leg. Work that peach, all right? Work that peach emoji. Come on, guys. Come on. 20 seconds. All right. I want to see your guys' killer instinct come out. All right. This is where you got to fight. This is where you got to fight your teeth and grit. Fight for it. All right. 10 more seconds. Okay. It's here at the end. That's where that killer instinct comes out. All right. 5 more seconds. Come on. Fight for it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good stuff, guys. All right. You know what time it is. It is time for the last set. We're doing the chest press. Let me hear you at home. I want to hear you come through the phone right now. I say last set, you say best set. Last set!
Best set!
Let's do it, people. Chest press, hit the ground. Dumbbells, kettlebells, band. We're going to get that pump going. 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. You said last set. Show me it's your last set and your best set, all right? Come on. I see him working hard here, okay? Controlling it. Don't get sloppy. Don't hurt your shoulders. I don't care how many reps you do. I just care that they look good, all right? It's about quality, not quantity, all right? Quality reps build muscle. Quantity reps hurt your joints. Here we go. We're 30 in. We got 30 to go. Let's go, people. Let's go.
Find my heart. Ice my veins, baby.
Yes, get it. David's hyping himself up over here, all right? We need to work that chest. 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Come on, let's go. We're having fun here, guys. We got 10 more seconds. Burn it out. All right, he's going for a finisher version here. He's trying to get as many reps as he can in. So burn him out. Move quick. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good stuff, guys. Nice job. I'm going to hit the music here.
Oh, never mind. Good stuff, guys.
All right. Good job, guys.
Yes, good stuff. Round of applause for you guys. You guys did great. Muscle made it. That was not easy. That was a good one, though, right? A little bit of upper, a little bit of lower, all right? So let's stretch it out. I'm going to let Travis lead the stretch here. So follow him, and I'm going to talk with you guys here as we do this, all right? So here's the important thing to remember, guys. No matter where you are, no matter what you do, you are always working on your self-mastery, all right? So in these times, you can see that there's a lot of people that are battling self-mastery in some way or another, okay? Another way it could be said is self-control. So, for example, people struggle with self-control over what they eat, what they drink, what they think, what they say, and what they do, all right? And from the day we're born to the day we die, we're constantly struggling with self-control. We're struggling with that self-mastery. And it's a lifelong journey. You never achieve it, all right? So we should just say that right now, that there is no end goal. Like when you get to this place, you will have complete self-mastery. It is a lifelong journey and it never stops, all right? Now, the reason I bring that up is that, you know, there's people out there right now that are having a hard time stopping themselves from eating certain things. They literally, that self-control is difficult for them. There's people that can't help themselves from saying something, right? That they don't have that self-control. And a lot of times they can say things that are hurtful to other people. And then you learn, you gain more knowledge of yourself, you get a better understanding of yourself, you get a better understanding of others, and how to say things in a way where you wouldn't offend people, or how to take control of your eating habits, or how to take control of your thoughts, right? Because your thoughts lead to what you say and what you believe. So there's, it never ends. And so the way that you kind of like make those steps every single day is just learning more and more about yourself, okay? How do you learn about yourself, right? It's not written in a book. There's no manual to you. It's by looking inward and asking yourself, what do you need to work on, all right? And most people are self-aware, but here's the truth. If you're not knowing that, all right, that's where you need to get outside eyes. You need to have someone else and say, hey, where could I improve? You know, give me feedback. What do you think I could do better, all right? And I'll tell you what, the people that don't give you feedback, those are the people you need to be worried about. The ones that accept you the way you are, you need to find the people that give you feedback, hold you to higher standards, get you out of your comfort zone and say, you have more potential inside of you and here's how I think you can get there, all right? Those are the most valuable people in your life, the people that give you that feedback. And as coaches, I know we're always there for you guys to give you feedback. If you need it, if you want it, if you want to hear it from us, we want feedback. That's how we grow. That's how we get better, because we're all chasing self-mastery. Whether it's in our craft, what we do for work, like coaching, whether it's in how we are as a parent, whether it's how we are as a spouse, we're constantly trying to get better. And I hope that you're doing the same, because that will make your life better. All right? So guys, that's it for today. Thank you for the stretch, Travis and David. We're gonna get you guys out of here. Let's bring in these fist guys. Loud and proud on three. We're saying lead the way. All right, let's do this. One, two, three.
Lead the way.
All right, guys. Have a good one. Later.